Luca. Marble. Marble. Luca.
Good. Good. My. My.
Yeah.
Luca. A bit laggy. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Why? A.
Yeah.
Marble.
Mama, who killed me? Mom, I found a place we need to roleplay at. Okay, I'm gonna send you the link. It's this place. It's amazing. Cause you almost wear the bionic leg.
Hey.
To roleplay, you know. And cyborgs and stuff. Who this fine man? Who this? Who's man? Who's Ricky? Can I have his bike?
Hey.
Mr. Tanadon. I.
And the mama. Hey, I'm done. Did you see the link I just posted?
Luca. Hey, Tanadon C equals. Luca.
What the hell?
X3.
Mama, are you live streaming for real?
You live streaming for real. Okay, I'm gonna start.
Mr. Tanadon. BRR.
Your microphone's a bit quiet.
It is. Oh, damn it. And that's what it was. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay, Mama, are you really live streaming right now?
Yeah. Blue Croatia.
Okay, well, everyone in the live stream, that's my mom. Don't mess with her, I'll cut you. Yes.
Damn.
Did you see the link I said? Because that place we can roleplay at, because they have like cyborgs and stuff. Here, I'll send it again. Like, it's a whole RP scene. You could do it for me. Even if it's just like between us. Well, you definitely take some pictures, eh? That's for sure. What the? What was all that?
Nice.
It's actually the default outfit Mommy. For this look. Wait a minute, who this, Mama? Who this?
Mine.
Wow, she reminds me of Chobits. I don't know why, something about her avatar makes me think of Chobits. Mama, do you think I should make a male Chobix?
Hey.
A male Chobix avatar? You know Chobix, the anime? I might be saying it.
Hey.
It's an old-ass anime about an android.
Nice.
Basically. Yeah, it's super old. I think it's from the 80s or something. I think it's pronounced Chobits. I'm not sure. I'm not Japanese, so I don't know if I'm saying it even right. So it might be the Japanese name. So if I butcher language, I'm sorry, people. Well, Mom, I want to make a video with you one day. Me? Okay, I don't know. Anyway. I'm thinking just like something fun. Maybe. I don't know, it's different.
Luca. R.
Nothing.
Luca.
You have to think too hard. I told you to have three. Fun. We could do like a dancing video. That's pretty simple. We do some K-pop dances. Do you like dances, Mama? I can. I could. We could write a whole story about that. Me trying to be a trainee. I know I have ballet dances. I can hear you now. 1, 2, 3. You ain't doing it right. Do it again. Oh, that cat is pretty. Where are we? Oh my. Luca, a mama, are you familiar with Nanite? Nanite's a company where they make, like gears and stuff for your mesh body, but it's like your android to like technically die and then come back to life as a doll, like an android doll. And you have like battery packs and stuff. Maybe one day I'll take you there so you can look at it. There's a lot of cool stuff, but it's all like ROV enabled. Let me see. Hello. Or I don't know where it's at. I don't know if they still have it anymore, but there used to be an ROV sim where you could literally float in a bubble. Or I think it's like a dragon or a snake that you can be digested, and it, like, you'll see it go through the whole motion. It's kind of funny. I'm like way too tall. I feel like I'm hovering over you. Oh yeah, I'm like too tall. Yeah, I might not be set.
Hey.
Okay, there. I'm off. I hope I'm not too loud. Okay. Because I don't want your followers to be like, what the fuck? Mama, do you still make skins for the kimono? Oh, okay. I need to buy one off you one day. I have the kimono, I just don't wear it a whole lot.
Yeah.
do it.
Hey. Hey. Hmm.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey. Nice.
good. Thank you.
Okay. My. My. Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Nine.
Zaxiel 7. Hey Luca, what are you doing? Luca. Hey Zax C equals just chilling around SL. Luca. X3. Dream Singer. Hi. Luca. Hey Dream. Luca. 3. Luca. Looking around, see what's new around the neighborhood and stuff. Yeah. Luca. 3. Luca. Asterisk seeing.
Yeah. Nice.
Zaxiel 7. I see, it looks pretty peaceful today. Luca. Yes, C equals. Luca. X3. Dream Singer. Are you driving? Luca. Nah, my friend Z is driving. C equals. Luca. So I can look around. 3.
Hey.
Luca. The inside of this airport looks funny, lol. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Bad.
Zaxiel 7. It's possible do a drift race inside of that airport. Luca. Yes, smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. C equals.
Yeah.
Draxster. Wow. Draxster. This looks a bit like Second Life. Draxster. Is SL still around? Draxster. I tuned in to see some space engineers. Draxster. But this looks rad too. Luca. Hey Drax. C equals. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Draxster. I thought SL was. Dead winking face. Draxster. Hi hi hi. Luca. Heavy black heart. Zaxiel 7. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. Yeah, I'm checking out the neighborhood to see what's changed around. Draxster. Wow, it says the stuff I am typing. Luca. 3. Draxster. This is so cool. Luca. Yeah, it's the Restream TDS bot 3. Draxster. Is this where you live? Grand Theft Second Life, hi hi hi. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. I live in Foxborough C equals. Luca. Does Drax wanna see my house? Draxster. I am recovering from homemade jet lag. Draxster. YouTube sent me this notice. Draxster. I have to finish an edit, then finish a book, then go with Gustav the dog. Draxster. Ah, Luca. Luca. Ah, XX, get good food, drag. Draxster. My life is lived by looking at the clock. Luca. Asterisk Drax. Draxster. I will visit you sometime soon. Luca. I see. Alright, C equals. Luca. Heavy black heart. Draxster. Next week the furry video is coming. Draxster. So excited. Draxster. Drag? Draxster. What? Draxster. Dragster. Draxster. Drugstore. Luca. Hood. /o/. Luca. LOL. Luca. Nice one. Luca. X3. Draxster. Ha 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 ha. Draxster. Draxster Trickster. Luca. It looks like the airport is still being built by the group owning it, C equals. Luca. X3. Luca. A trickster dragster would be interesting, oh. Draxster. Draxster truckster dragster trickster drugstore. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. The many ways to pronounce Drax, P. Draxster. Each moose eats ski-een. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Draxster. That means I have to go in German. Draxster. Each. Luca. Alrighty, C equals take care, Drax. Luca. Happy person raising one hand. Draxster. Ich muss jetzt gehen. Draxster. Ich muss jetzt gehen. Luca. Oh, interesting German. Luca. Wow. Luca. This land from 2005. Luca. It's unfinished. Luca. This is probably one of the permanent premium charter member thingies land. Luca. Where they got to keep the land forever, C equals, but I'm not sure. Luca. OMG. Luca. So happy to found this historic piece of land, heavy black heart. Luca. Ill landmark it, smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. I'll post the link here for you guys who might want to visit it. Luca. http://maps.secondlife.com/secondlife/chickagon/37/233/122. Dream Singer. Wow. Luca. Yeah, I have a thing for old lands on SL, smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. It's like a window throughout history to look back in time. C equals. Luca. X3. Luca. A lot of the places around are usually new. C equals.
Oh.
Yeah.
Zaxiel 7. I hope there are some place dedicate to record some of the history of people of SL. Luca. Yet **, there are some museums, and some blogs do have archives, but more of those would be nice indeed. X3. Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. There is also the Waterhead Wall of History on SL. C equals. Zaxiel 7. Yep. Luca. We'll fly there.
1.
Thank you.
It's Axial 7. Oh. Luca. Some weird builds deep in Lando. K-Fly. You're paying my hospital bill if we crash landed again. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. You woo. Zaxiel 7. You need health insurance in case of.
Hey.
Luca. Almost at waterhead C equals. Luca. X3. Luca. And that's Waterhead's Wall of History C equals. Luca. If you click on them, they give you note card with bits of SL history. Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. Like this one here from 2005 C equals. Luca. Heavy black heart. Zaxiel 7. Astonished face. Zaxiel 7. You can send the URL to save for later. Zaxiel 7. PLS. Luca. http://maps.secondlife.com/secondlife/kirkby/133/164/23. Luca. Here C equals. Luca. X3. Zaxiel 7. Oh. Thanks. Luca.
Why?
They used to do a lot more quirky things back then, Linden Lab Amin. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. NP3. Luca. X3.
Okay.
Luca. This is CE's ultralight plane BTWC equals. Luca. 3. Zaxiel 7. Interesting, what type of quirky things Linden Lab mean? Luca. One of the note cards said they used to change moon textures for us holidays and change residence account type on April Fools. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. Asterisk note cards. Luca. X3. Zaxiel 7. Flying in SL is a bit hard for me, I always stuck in a sim lol. Luca. Relatable. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Zaxiel 7. Ha ha ha. Zaxiel 7. Sound fun. Luca. But if you fly well-scripted planes, it can go smoothly. C equals. Luca. X3. Zaxiel 7. Nods. Luca. Heavy black heart. K fly. Still better plane than overpriced heli. Luca. Yu Wu. Luca. XX. Mad Dai Schnook, Second Life. New Amazon cloud servers will help flying in cars. Luca. Yup. I hope so too. C equals. Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. If the region crossing speed goes any faster, my heavier heli can be more usable. 3. Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. Asterisk helis. Luca. C equals.
Hey.
Zaxiel 7. They will be able to better distribute resources and share the cache of files without much delay.
Shit. Wait.
Good.
Whooper. Yo, I totally just dropped a tab of acid, so... I was bored, so I was like, what can I do today? And you know what takes all day? Bad. Let me, do you know where the double click teleport is in the options? Fuck. Double click on land. Okay, there we go. No action. Awesome. Yeah, what are you streaming? What are you streaming at? This? Why? I thought you weren't allowed to stream SL anywhere. Dude, no way. Wow. Oh shit. Oh shit, there's a boat down here. There's stuff down there. You're gonna drown if you don't wear this stuff. There's nothing out here. We gotta go underground. It's over here. There's like a door right here. You didn't see this? It's like really obvious. Ooh, spooky bones. Spook. Hold on, I have to take a vitamin C pill.
Hello. Thank you. There you are. It burns. Ow.
I'm different. Realistic water ass. Oh, I can't. I have to fly. Okay, there we go.
Who's there?
It's a long, long hallway. Long. Wait, this is for sale? No way.
One.
Oh. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna buy this. Put something on. On for ages. Swim, swim. Can you see me spinning? I'm just fucking spinning. I found a bone. Oh, hey, what is this? How did I do this? Whoa. It's the yarn. Oh, there's a wall right here you can walk through. Hold on. How do you do that? I don't know how it works.
There you are.
I put on the HUD on. Or I put the HUD on too. I have the yarn. It's weird. It doesn't do anything. I like see inside the wall, but there's like nothing in there.
Kenzie. Maybe marking where you are in the maze.
Just go somewhere else, huh?
Luca.
Left or right? Let's flip yep. a hot dog.
Luca. X3.
Flip a burger. If it lands, then we go left. It doesn't land. Well, I don't know what to tell you. It loops back around.
I don't blame you.
Annabel Angus. Hi, virtual hug.
Oh, jeez. More bones.
Luca. Hey, Annabel C equals. Luca. Heavy black heart.
What, the wall I can see through is a dead end? We weren't here before. The other bone was a different bone, huh? I feel like we weren't here. I mean, it feels like we were here, but...
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh. We went left last time. Let's go right.
It burns. Different.
I'm going this way. It's AFK. AFK. Ha ha ha. Oh, I see. What I'm looking through isn't... Like, the ceiling is made from a bunch of squares. Oh, look, he's dead. Rip. Rip. It breaks my jaw. It like makes my jaw
fly.
Like, dumb.
My electricity went out for like 5 seconds.
F.
Look at it. The jaw's gone. It just does that.
Target acquired. Luca.
Boop.
Z crashed. C equals Y for him. Luca. Aoki's 83. Luca. X3. K fly. It restarry my routers.
Hey.
Kenzie. Is that the alchemy viewer?
Hey.
Luca.
Hey.
D8. Luca.
Hey, oh, hey.
XX.
Hey, oh, hey. Hey, oh.
Luca. Yup.
Floor.
C equals. Kenzie. Oh, nice. Spazzy. Zombie has a hot voice.
We're gonna go right. Right's the right way.
One.
Did he solve it before?
Luca.
I wanna figure it out.
Asterisk, asterisk.
Don't speak for drunk men.
Me am not me am drunk. Me am drunk person, different man.
Oh, what? Why? No? Not true.
I have a very normal voice.
It's such a long fucking hallway. Oh my god. No, not another one. This is so upsetting.
Hello.
Holy shit. Hold on, hold on. I can figure this out. We're supposed to go to the middle? Okay. Oh, good lord. We're way away where we need to be. Okay. Do you have the thingy? Can you spam it? Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay. I see. I see how it is.
You're fucking dog, man. Patient. So glad I got fucking vitamin C, dude. Otherwise, this tab would have killed me. I'm gonna be so happy in about 5 minutes. Oh, God. Like, uncontrollably happy. It's gonna be great.
Good.
That's what acid's for. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. There's only one path that leads all the way there, so hold on. Okay, wait. I think I see how to get there. We take a left. Take a left here. Left here, you take a right at this, and then you take a left at the thing, and then I think it's the second path on the right. Oh, this makes it even fucking easier. You're kidding. Okay, hold on. I think I can do this just straight up all the way to the end. Oh, yeah. Okay. We go straight, take a right, then take a left. It should be this way, right? Hold on. Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's not the vitamin C. I took a tab of acid. I'm on LSD. Yeah. It's drugs. Drugs are bad. Don't do drugs. Okay, wow, these maps make it super easy. I'm pretty sure. I might have gone the wrong way, hold on. No. Yeah, right is a dead end. I think left gets you there, but Oh yeah, left. So we go left, and at the first choice we have, we take a right. Yeah. Okay. So we go straight, and then we just follow it, and then as soon as we have a choice, we take a right. Easy. I love mazes. It's like a puzzle. Except dumb. Dumb idiot puzzle for idiots. You know what's really hard? Those fucking, those marble puzzles where it's like, you have to, you have to like move a marble. What did I say? We have to take a left or a right? No. Like the marble thing, like where you have to rotate it to get it to the end of the maze. We take a left. No, we take a right. Right. The dragon? What dragon? Explain to me, sir. What do you mean by dragon? Whatever. Noob. We did it, lads. We got him next time. I think we did it. Fuck. Maybe not.
Oh god.
I think this is the last hall all the way to the end. Yeah. Coolio spoolio, bro. Why is there a fucking fireplace down here? At least, what's with these fish? What is that about exactly? Is there any reason? Hey! Oh, you can go right to the end. Yeah. I think you start in here too. Yeah. Wait, there's a sword? Oh, whoa! Dude, nice. I got the Greek sword. Dude, nice. Dude, there's an octopus. Dude, check him out. Check out this octopus.
Luca. /O/ Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. X3.
Are you still there?
Fuck. Fuck. Bella Syria. Syria Treehouse? I've never heard of that. I'd be down to see it. Show me.
Kenzie. Yeah.
There's multiple swords in here. Like spears and shit? But you can't pick any of them up. Is it just that sword? Is that the only thing you can grab from this place? Are they like new homes? Or is it like a new homestead place? The fountain. Oh, the Holy Grail? Yeah. Oh, what this is supposed to be? Hold on. Let me right click it. No, it's just a goblet too. Just the goblet too corroded. Just a goblet. I think this is a Minotaur. A Minotaur. It's totally a Minotaur if this is supposed to be a labyrinth. See a fable?
Spazzy.
Yeah, it's a Minotaur.
Belisaria treehouse?
Minotaur.
Oh.
Funny bone sunglasses. Like, no shit, look. Look, he's got bone sunglasses.
Luca.
What the fuck is that about?
Yezzy said there's 1-0.
Acquired. Look, it's got sunglasses made of bone. Look at it.
Luca.
Say, I'm serious.
He's looking for the landmark now. Luca.
I don't know why.
Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Oh, dude, I was totally right. It's a skull minotaur. Dude, I'm so good. I'm a champ.
Yeah.
Is he crashing again? Is he gonna bring us somewhere? What are we doing? Did you pick up the boat? Can I have the boat? There's nothing up here. It's just like this mausoleum thing. Boat we came here on that I teleported you. You guys were on the boat. The
Spazzy.
Boat. Hello, the boat.
I'm so curious.
What
LOL.
Boat? Boat? Oh, history lesson. I know where the city of Atlantis is. It was a civilization before the... It wasn't Crete. It was the Minoans, yeah. It was the Minoans. Yeah. Whenever they fucking exploded. Oh, Minoa is Crete? Dude, no way. Shit.
Yeah.
I don't know history good. I'm not good history. Rip. I want these fish. I want to become these fish. I don't know why, but it's just like... It's funny. Is there an object in there? There is an object in there. Migrating school of fish. Big. By abnormal.
Luca. Oh, Luca. Hey, race the treehouse Spazzy X3. Luca. C equals. Luca. Oh, part of the neighborhood, I think, not a house style. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
This is neat. It makes me lag like a motherfucker. I gotta take off my scuba gear. Damn. Check this out. You have a really, really flat guitar.
Spazzy.
Thank you.
Still neat.
How flat that guitar is. That's like way too small. the worst acoustic ever.
Luca.
Is there a way to yes, fix equals. My frames? I'm getting like
Luca.
15.
X3.
How big is this?
Oh.
Is there a linen here? No way.
Spazzy. I like that the made proper neighborhood designs. The old Lindenholm neighborhoods were so boring.
Hello.
Luca. Yet asterisk asterisk. Luca. X3.
Can I have your bear? He's not here.
Oh. One.
Account Linden Lab employee. Account resident payment info used. Oh shit, he's just a Linden Lab employee.
It burns.
Cool. This place is neat. Wait, do these work? Oh. Oh.
B.
It'd be so cool to do that in real life, though. Except it would hurt really bad because it just kind of throws you at the ground. Yeah. You just kind of hit the ground. Just die. It'd be really cool, and then you would die. Be like, wow, this is awesome. It's the last roller coaster I'll ever ride. Check it out.
Oh.
Fucking disappear. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, good.
Dude, what is with this Elvis? What's with the Elvis? What's his book say?
Oh.
Totally supposed to be like Elvis.
Definitely Elvis.
Where'd he go? Another one of these murder ropes. Get out. Yeah, babe. See him right there. Oh shit. Oh wait. Whoop. Goodbye, world. I don't think. No. I visited most of mainland with Scorzi and Luca at random times. I've been here. Oh.
It burns.
A sailboat
acquired.
Oh, I want to sit on the sail. Whoop. Is Zed not coming, dude? What the fuck? Nice. Oh, dude, he's like stuck in the front. That's funny. He's too big. Funny.
Two.
Was it supposed to be like that? I feel like his arms aren't supposed to fucking do that, though. He's like, he's definitely way too big.
Oh.
Definitely way too big. Now in the front of the ship. To be honest, I could totally get down with buying something like this in real life. It'd be fucking awesome.
One.
Mirza Prasidia. Where's the yachts?
Really? Really? Just 5,000? Really? No way. I'd have to learn how to sail, but it's really not that hard.
Luca. Hey, Myra, just see equals.
Most sailboats aren't, like, real. Real sailboats. Oh my god, the ears.
Luca.
Yeah, you just have to figure
feeling
out.
Feeling like
do,
using
yeah.
the small sailboat R and smiling face with
the
open mouth
thing.
And tightly
the
closed
sail.
Eyes.
One.
Luca. X3.
I'm talking about IRL, bro. I want one of these.
Do it!
Mirza Prasidia. Hello, Nate. Mirza Prasidia. Or Luca. Mirza Prasidia. Which one? Luca. The small boat 3. Luca. Is Luca. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Boop. Sink the ship. Whoa, that one's big. Oh, don't sink the ship. Pong. Are these people's houses?
Mirza Prasidia. Okidoki.
House boots. House boots. Oh shit, you can actually sail and use the sail and everything.
Mirza Prasidia. Whose island are you touring around?
So cool though, like for real. You can, in real life, bro, I was on a sailboat one time in my life, and you can get it almost fucking vertical in the water, like it's just laying down, and it'll just prop itself back up. It's fucking crazy. So cool. And then they have those ones
Luca.
That are like way too
is
long.
Belisaria
like,
asterisk asterisk the new Linden Homes neighborhood.
They're, like, they're basically just
Luca.
A fucking iceberg.
X3. Luca. Like for premium members C equals if you done want to buy land in the mainland. Luca. 3.
Are you still? Who's there?
Is that the fucking the rigging?
Mirza Prasidia. Are those houses? Mirza Prasidia. I thought those are like docks.
It's also like super dangerous because if you're not like aware of what's happening on the ship, you just die.
Mirza Prasidia. Oh, gotcha. Luca. Yeah, 3. Luca. X3. Luca. Houseboats. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
Oh my god, it's him! Look! This is actually pretty cool. I mean, it's like really slow, but it's like we're basically flipped. Constantine, that the Linden that was just there, I asked him for his bear and he gave me his bear.
Good.
Oh god, on my screen we're basically just sunk. You know, it's
target acquired.
What?
Like real sailing is like a lost art now because nobody uses the boats that they used to. Well, I mean, there's like a few, there are real sailors, but there aren't like, no. I mean like sailors, like fucking with sailboats and shit.
Yeah.
You know, like the old shit, like the big wooden ships with like fucking masts and shit. Yeah. Well, they aren't like nobody has those anymore. Like nobody, any people that have those, they don't really know how to use them anymore.
Hey.
Yeah, like a really big modern ship. Oh, did they? Really? No way.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look it up.
Google.
Oh, yeah. Holy fuck, dude. Holy shit. Three sail modern sailboat. This is monstrous. It's too big anyway, and it's like a luxury thing. It's like a luxury yacht, so it wouldn't even be... Holy shit. They're all so ugly, though. You know, with like fucking millions of miles of fucking rope aboard.
Good.
Just like a ton of shit. 200k, dude, that's way too much. No wonder I can't do that. That's fucking nuts. I don't want a luxury one, man. It's for leisure, man. I wonder how much a houseboat is.
Hey.
Motorhome.
Yeah.
Google.
Yeah.
Class C motorhome.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like a big one, but small, so it's cheaper. Dude, nice. The acid kicked in. So now shit's wavy, man. Every time I go sailing in this game, though, it crashes me. Like, everybody gets crashed. It's terrible. Oh my god. USA, USA, USA. America's the worst country in the world, but we can act like we're the best.
Good.
Be poor, but I still eat better than 90% of the world. You actually monetized on YouTube?
Yeah.
No way. Well, there's no way to monetize SL. It's like, it's a bad place.
Bad place. Bad people.
Nalan. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
This did not help. This made it worse, even.
Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Hey, Nalan.
Made it a little worse.
Luca. X3. Nalan.
Nope.
Hello, smiling cat face with open mouth.
Wow. I'm just stuck here. You know what? I'll just accept it.
Luca. Heavy black heart.
God, this hurts the fuck out of my eyes. Acceptance is the key to forgiveness. I don't know. Fuck. Shit, wait. 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 Fuck it up. I fell off.
Spazzy.
It's
smiling cat face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Smiling face with
I'm
open
so
mouth and tightly closed
this.
Eyes.
Look at
Luca. LOL.
Oh my god, why? Why?
Luca. Cats are nice heavy black heart. Luca. X3.
Why is this happening? If I don't get deserving. Wait, did you raise another sale? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Spinnaker? I don't know. The only sailing experience I have is playing fucking Sea of Thieves. 90% of that time was sinking other people's ships. Get on them, camp them, light their ship on fire, drop the anchor, AFK.
Good.
The bad man.
It down yet? Oh, nice. Dude, why is this thing so jittery? All fucked up, hold on. This is really weird. You know, now, looking at you now, you kind of have a tiny head. Look at him, he's got a tiny head. The Zed person.
Spazzy.
Look how tiny his head is.
Smizing yellow ball face with an open mouth, showing teeth, and tightly closed browless eyes. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. Heavy black heart. Luca. LOL. Luca. You're right, Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes.
I wouldn't bother joining at the moment, Luca. Restart's happening pretty soon.
Luca.
Good.
You'll see if my space engineer's friends want to check SL out C equals IMA, go to the Discord.
Because it's currently depressurizing like crazy.
It's super fucking ugly.
Even though it should be.
No, even though it shouldn't.
As compared to like more modern games?
Oh.
I'm guessing.
Down here?
Yep.
Expected. By
the way. Missed one.
And it looks like Luca saw that.
Can we even make this? Photos. I feel like we're gonna hit it.
Interesting.
Spazzy.
Went up a bit.
You have a Discord, Luca?
That's strange. Why it's I passed those already and did those. But fuck me, apparently.
You might have done the other side.
I was gonna say, did King say?
I don't know.
Nah, fuck you.
Jade Beck.
So
how do you use the text-to-speech to read your comments? I am visually impaired and that would help me a lot. Hope you are having a nice day.
And the yield module is missing superconductors. Three of them. Yeah, three. Most of the things here are missing computers and displays at the moment. Mainly computers.
The sack, I'm just swiping.
God, I wish I...
Luca.
And what about these?
Was. Luca.
These are missing.
Metal grid.
Copying link and hit the boat.
Steel plates, metal
Luca.
Grids.
Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Luca. https://discord.gg/g9yg9y.
This is awesome.
I'm using Restream chat JC equals.
Everything apart from the computers.
Oh, thank Christ. Oh, wait, there we go. Oh, Jesus.
Do you have computers on
server? Yeah, that's what I've been trying to do. I had computers aboard. Every time I passed by it, it should have put them down, but it didn't.
You haven't got computers on board, though.
Yeah, you do it.
You've got protected pirate, small steel tubes, interior plates, metal grids, and construction components.
Private sail, eh?
Really bad.
Oh. Hmm. One
so
sec.
Now these things are just missing motors and displays, steel plates, large steel tubes, and motors, and steel plates. So you want lots of computers and lots of steel plates.
I can probably handle that. One sec.
O equals.
Hi. Target acquired.
My feet are broken.
Luca. Yup. C Lord equals Christ. You can enable TDS in the Restream settings.
Why do you have a robot lag, by the way?
Luca. Heavy black heart.
Do you have a robot lag? What happened to your leg, Luca?
Are you still there?
You ate your leg, dude. Gross. Gross. Says I'm not allowed to be here, or I will be kicked out.
Jade Beck. Well, I have used the stream chat, but was unaware that you can use text to speech with it.
Check out this song. This song's amazing. It's called Flying Bamboo. Fantastic. Check it out. Check it out. Give it a listen.
Luca. Yup, 3, it's pretty handy. Luca. X3.
Felix Colgrave gave the song a music video. The YouTube animator that does really weird stuff.
Jade Beck.
He is notable for the animation Double King. I think was his most popular upload. It's like a funny bearded man. Is there a red zone somewhere?
Jade Beck. What is that thing you invited me to? Luca. Oh. Luca. Yet I pressed the wrong button when trying to copy a link XX. Luca. Asterisk XX. Luca. Sorry, you woo. Jade Beck. Wow, you are getting a lot of IMS, ahihi. Luca. Smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes, mostly just groups. Jade Beck. Oh, okay. Jade Beck. I notice the text-to-speech is delayed a bit. Luca. Yes, C equals it is. Luca. XX. Spazzy. That's because streams have a delay. Jade Beck. That's okay, at least it works. Jade Beck. Yeah, I just meant it is after the message comes up. Luca. Yes, C equals the TDS starts when it receives the message on my end locally. Luca. X3. Jade Beck. It's okay though, I like it. Jade Beck. Cool. Jade Beck. Sometimes streams can be crazy with delays and stuff. Jade Beck. One time mine got taken down, it what happened? Spazzy. I find the TDS a bit annoying to be honest, but I can see how it would be helpful to the streamer when they are in game. Jade Beck. Oh, I can understand. Smiling cat face with open mouth. Luca. Yeah, it's why I used it at first, smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. I missed messages a lot. Jade Beck. I'm sure. I have trouble keeping the chat on top of SL and seeing them. I get into stuff and then I don't see what people wrote. Astonished face. Jade Beck. I like to ride horses sometimes in SL. Luca. / O /
Hey.
Jade Beck. I like to shop a lot, especially for my new house because I got a new log house not too long ago. Maybe 2 to 3 weeks ago. Jade Beck. I have a boat too. Luca. OL. Luca. That's nice asterisk asterisk grats Jade. Luca. X3. Jade Beck. Do you ever go to the Blake Sea, I think it is called? Jade Beck. Ty. Luca. Yup, 3, I go to the Blake Sea a lot. Luca. X3. Luca.
Good.
A lot of boats there asterisk asterisk PPL boating mean. Luca. X3. Luca. NPC equals. Luca. Asterisk Amin. Jade Beck. Yeah, I haven't ridden my boat a while. Jade Beck. Smiley face. Jade Beck. IIT's okay. Luca. Alrighty, I think I'll end the live stream here, guys. C equals gotta do stuff. Luca. Thanks for coming and watching, everyone. X3 Heavy Black Heart. Jade Beck. Take care. Jade Beck. TC and have a good eye. Luca. Take care, happy person raising one hand. Luca.